With soaring interest rates and strong demand, buying a home in Sydney is becoming a near impossible endeavour. One Western Sydney developer is trying to make it easier with a bold discount, creating competition that could save you thousands.
Two words that come with a five-figure price tag no home buyer wants to hear: stamp duty. Legally, there's no way to dodge the tax, but one property development group is offering to pay it for you.
In these times of increasing costs and increasing interest rates, it's a way of helping our customers get into a home now.
If you purchase one of Allen Properties' new build homes, they will refund the cost of your stamp duty up to $60,000 after the sale goes through. The offer applies to properties bought before the end of July. There are 80 available in Box Hill, Edmondson Park, Austral, Silverdale, Oakville, the Central Coast, Maitland and near Albion Park.
They're significantly double garage with four bedrooms and two bathrooms, so they're really designed for families to live in.
No doubt that these offers are going to attract buyers' attention in a market that's clearly on the rise and continuing to rise.
Their competitors are fighting for your dollar too. McDonald Jones Homes also offering a $60,000 discount this month. Rawson, Domain and Wisdom Homes have similar promotions. Some are even adding extras like free aircon and solar panels.
It is what you pay at the end of the day what's important. I think buyers should be aware of what the actual bottom line is.
Before you sign any contracts, you should always read the terms and conditions. In Silverdale, Sophie Upcroft, 9 News.